For centuries, the Maori of New Zealand developed a distinctive culture, expressing themselves in boldly executed carvings, intricate and colourful weaving, and characteristically robust action songs. Today, to help preserve these skills, a few eager young leaders have assembled the now famous Maori Mormon Choir. Their energy and talent has resulted in the choir being asked to play a major role in the establishment of the Polynesian Cultural Center in Hawaii. The items chosen for this tour are all based on Maori folklore, dealing with the complex rituals of welcome, of love, war, and disaster. The loud hakas and delicate poise all have their origins in the tradition of the Maori.
Oh. Do we call the police?